still stands, Guildford 1, Peterborough 1 with 14:40 remaining on the clock. Howard walks through the centre of people. Intercepted by Jameson, he passed that on to Rempel. Organ comes out. Oh, Rempel there just wiped out Organ. He's injured there, Fred. See Thompson there, he's following Organ. He's following Rempel.
Thompson going after people. Jameson's.
It's his fault. Here we go, Fred. Thompson and Jameson just. Thompson just pummeling him now, Fred. He still, once again, he doesn't want to know.
Jameson is just trying to cause some penalties there. You know, he steps in front of Thompson like a punching bag and doesn't want nothing to do with him. Thompson doing his job after Jamey Organ gets hit, stands up to him. Thompson now going to the bench. You see Adrian, the trainer for the Guildford Flames. He's down there with Jamey Organ. Jameson trash-talking Thompson after he took 10 shots to the head. I don't understand why a guy challenges somebody and won't fight. Good job by Paul Thompson for stepping up there and doing his job and sticking up for his teammates.
By the looks of it, Freddie, it looks like Simon Lavis is coming in. The stretcher's coming out for Jamey Organ, and Simon Lavis is going to have to go and goal. He's a junior keeper, Fred.
Well, Organ raced out to the puck, cleared it. Number 16, Rempel, who had a partial breakaway, slid from under his pads and put Jamey Organ on the back side of his head. And we see the stretcher coming out now. Kozowski there talking to Organ. They're going to take...
He's wiped his knees out there, Fred, by the looks of things.
They're going to take Organ off on a stretcher, and it's not a pretty sight. I'll tell you, when your number one goaltender goes down, you see Smith now. Well, you see Duncan Organ going down there, and now we've got the spare net finder warming up, curtain back. You see our spare goaltender here warming up. He's got to be ready tonight. Simon Lavis is going in net because Smith is not in the lineup tonight. The guys are doing the right thing. They're not moving any parts of his body there, just lifting his legs up, got him on the stretcher. And let's hope Jamey Organ is all right.